Hey guys, Matt with Atlas Precision Consulting. In this video, we're going to cover the inline search in the web application of P21, also what I like to affectionately refer to as the smart search. Before we do an example of that, there are some system settings that should be enabled to get the most out of the smart search. Now, some of these you can change on a user preference level, but for this video, we're just going to focus on these. Default search method, you can do contains or begins with or starts with. Contains will give you the most results back from your searches, as well as also searching all bold columns. Again, those are settings based on the search window you're looking at. The inline search can retrieve just 20 records, or you can change the amount you want to, and then you can always go into the normal search window. And so let's jump into order entry here. And the inline search works anywhere that you can look something up, whether it's a customer, order, item, supplier, you name it. And the way it works is, let's say Bob called me, hey Matt, this is Bob, and I type in Bob, and I can't remember which Bob I'm talking to. He mentioned something about Texas. So I've typed in Bob TX, and you can see that it's narrowed down that list of three or four Bobs down to the one customer here. Now, real quick, this pop-up search window is the exact same columns when you go into your actual search window for customer. So I'm going to go ahead and select Bob out of my list here. And then I want to show you on items. He wants some washers. And I know we sell a lot of washers, and I'm new. I don't know the item IDs that great. And he's like, yeah, it's a fiber washer. So even though I'm typing things out of order and I'm not even typing in the item ID, because we have the smart search on, it helped me narrow down to go, oh, well, here's the, you know, fiber washer here. We got 200 of those available. So anywhere in P21 that you can look things up, the inline search, or as like I said, the smart search, it allows you to quickly navigate, and it's a very useful tool for new people to your environment that may not know your products, but maybe they know the descriptions, maybe they know your customers a little bit better than they know their customer ID. As always, guys, make sure you like and subscribe. If you have any comments about this video or questions about this video or topics for other videos you want to see, put them down in the comments below. And always, Atlas is here to help you with your Prophet 21 needs. Thanks, guys.